I'm Ketan Atri, and I'm currently staying in Bangalore, and I'm currently working in DP World. Looking at the M.Tech software systems course at BITS, I realized that it would be a nice continuation to where I left in after my undergraduation, and at the same time it will help me get the skills which I was looking for in terms of data science. So since they offer masters along with specialization in data science, it seemed a perfect fit. As I went through the course, I realized that my work can continue pretty much unhampered as long as I can have my weekends free for this course. And even if on a weekend, I suppose I cannot attend a particular class, there was an option to just watch the recorded lecture at a later point of time, which greatly helped. The favorite subjects would be something like statistics and database management. The primary reason being those subjects were the sort of the groundwork for anything which comes later on. And especially in data science, as we know, mathematics plays a very crucial role. There was also a chance to interact with my fellow colleagues and the peers in the course, which was a very unique experience because there were people from all age groups. In terms of my dissertation, I got to work on a project individually, and it was really helpful because I could straight up work on a problem which was there, our team in the organization was currently facing. So at that time I was working on the browser, the mobile browser, and we were looking for ways for simplifying the experience for the end user who doesn't have good internet. So in my dissertation, I was able to incorporate all the knowledge of the 2 years and at the same time get help from my work colleagues and faculties to solve that problem. And it was actually a solution which got implemented later on in the organization. So the course M.Tech in Software Systems helped me directly improve in my role. There were quite a few courses which had a direct impact on the way I performed at my job. So the primary one being the software engineering course, which dealt with how do we manage projects, how do we manage the timelines, which was very easy to interpret to what I did at that time at my organization. In terms of technical knowledge, the particular course that I really liked was the artificial intelligence one, which I directly then used in my dissertation as well to meet the end goal that I was looking for. So all in all, I would say yes, that the M.Tech in Software System at WILP really helped me to progress at my role. In fact, I also was able to make a career switch because of that, because the role I was in, as I said, was related to Android development, and I moved to something which was more data science oriented. So anyone who is planning to pursue higher education along with their current role, or they want to switch to a newer or a higher role, I'll definitely recommend the WILP in M.Tech Software Systems. There are also other options. This is the one which worked for me, and I'm sure it will work for anyone as well.